Hi everybody, Bud Brown here, living in the Philippines. Yeah, baby. I've had such a great day today. It's unbelievable. Of course, every day, you know, can be an adventure if you decide to take the little hints and the little breadcrumbs that the universe offers you. So, what I mean was, there's always something that you can decide to get out of the comfort zone and have a little adventure, or just kind of stay back where it's comfortable. This morning I went down to McDonald's, have a cup of coffee, as is my custom, and sitting there, and I saw this tall young lady with a what's it called? Can't think, but like in a beauty pageants, you know, they have this what's the word in English? Anyway, it said Miss Dumaguete. I thought, ooh, so they sat her and her entourage sat right across from me. So then came my time of decision. Shall I say something? Shall I say hello? Or just mind my own business? Well, if you know me, I can't just mind my own business. So my curiosity overcame me, and I went over and I said, oh, hi, excuse me. Is there a parade or something here today? And they said, no, there's a photo shoot down at the sign, the I Love Dumaguete sign. I said, oh, is it okay if I take your picture? They said, yeah, sure, fine. So anyway, I took a picture of her sitting with her friends there, and it wasn't too good because the light was coming in from the back, so I asked if she could stand up a little better place, and so she did. I took her picture. Then, of course, I have to have my picture taken by what I call famous by association. If this person's famous and I'm standing next to him, I must be famous too. I did that in Las Vegas with Siegfried and Roy. We had a magician's conference there, but that's another story. So anyway, after we had our picture taken, I thought, you know, I'm going to go down to the I Love Dumaguete sign. So I went down there. Lo and behold, there was a big crowd. Fancy cars, classic cars. Look, they're doing photo shoots here at the I Love Dumaguete sign. This is like professional photo shoot. Look at this. And TV cameras, oh my gosh. So, of course, I had to stick my nose in it. And so I sat across a street, and there was a fellow there, Filipino. I asked him if I could sit down with him. Yeah, sure. So I sat down, had a Coke, and he had a bottle of water. We chit-chatted.
Pero, video.
Hello.
Hi. This is my new friend, Andy.
Hi.
It's my friend, Bud.
Yeah. became my new best friend, Andy. And so he was saying that the city had called him up because he has several classic Volkswagens, and he's the president of the Volkswagen Club here in Dumaguete. So that was pretty cool. And I got to see the girl standing next to his classic Volkswagen. Well, you'll see it. I'll put the video here.
I got this for 40.
Oh.
Very. Oh. It's dilapidated. I have to restore it.
Where? Here?
No.
Oh. The height. Wow.
Look. Classic.
Very, very.
So anyway, what a great day it was today. Why? Because I decided that I would step out of my comfort zone, stick my nose in another person's business, take the chance anyway. And it turned out great. So I hope you have a great day today too. Take care. Bye-bye.
Television cameras.
Yeah. This is the tourism.
Huh?
You would like to advertise this?
Oh, yeah. Right. Wow. This is really cool.